Break the hold, Ryback. Oh! Punches to the midsection, but they exchanging punches back and forth. You get one, I get one. You get up, now Rusev's in control. Nope, Ryback. Headshot, dump shot. Backing up. We got that big guy heat. You know who I'd like to see Rusev go up against, though? Bray Wyatt. I think that would be an awesome matchup. There we go. Belly to belly. Collision. Ooh, both of them feeling that one, though. He hurt his knee on that. Ooh, exploding off the ropes. Ryback. So, Rusev has only lost to John Cena, right? Look at him. He's limping, too, running into a back elbow. Let's see if Ryback can bring the fight to Rusev. Pick up the win. Ooh. Turned inside out, upside down on the shoulder. Lands on his feet with that bum knee, though. Rolling outside the ropes. Ryback got to take full advantage. Don't give him no breathing room. Attack that knee. Attack, attack, attack. Unless he's really hurt, then do not attack. He's in pain. Maybe Lana will come out and rub his knee and give his boo-boo a kiss. Oh! Face first to the steel post. Still limping, though. His face is like pain. Again, he's just using that steel post, and that's it. Disqualification. You cannot use the steel post like that. Abusing your power. So, Ryback gets the win, but I meant like I wanted to see someone beat Rusev, not disqualification, because he's been disqualified. Anyways, guys, if you want, drop an elbow on that subscribe button, future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown, as Rusev throws Ryback into the steel steps.